See, I've been a first generation entrepreneur. You know, I started my entrepreneurship journey about two decades ago, you know, that talking about back in 1998, 99, and that's when I was back in India. Technology has been capital for technology outsourcing has been always eyeing on India, and India has been a capital for outsourcing. And that's the time when technology was actually transforming. You know, we had dot-com boom happening, we had Y2K challenge, which was taking place. And a lot of these IT services companies back in India and their offshore delivery centers back in India were struggling to deliver on the newer projects they had and to pick up the pipeline and convert the pipeline they had, which was coming up.